An individual died in an accident in the Bandarawatta area along the Chilav-Kalambu main road.
The accident took place when a lorry travelling from Anuradhapura to Colombo had collided on with a motorbike. The accident took place at around 10:30 last night. The deceased is a 33-year-old resident of Chilav. The driver of the lorry has been arrested by the police and is due to be produced before the Chilav magistrate.